Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Farming Simulator 15. Alright, where we left off at is working on the field over here. We still have to... Well, we gotta ted it. And then we gotta windrow, and then bale it, and then wrap it, and load it, sell it. Yeah, lots of work. Lots of work. All right, let's go ahead and get over here. We'll grab one of the nuts. Get it. Whoa. Okay, we're out here at the field. Now we gotta get it done. Ugh. And I'm pretty sure there is no hiring a worker, so we are going to have to do all this ourselves. For those out there that aren't familiar with Farm Sim 15, the buttons from 15 are different than they are on 17, 19, and 22. Yeah, it seems odd saying 17, 19, and then jumping to 22. Instead of releasing it and 20, they or 21, I mean, they released it in 22, which threw it off. So now I'm kind of curious as to how they're going to do that. Are they going to keep it going on even numbers now, or are they going to eventually announce that, oh, here comes another one on an off year, you know, an odd number of years, which is what it used to be to begin with. Okay, so this is going to take a little while. It's already taken just a few minutes just to get down to the end of the field. Make a figure eight real quick. That's what I was afraid of. It's not even doing that last little bit. Oh, that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna try putting it down a little bit and see. Hopefully this does it. Looks like it is. Crap. Well, I think that did it. definitely have a little ways to go. I know how to use follow me in 17, 19, and 22, but yet follow me never wants to work for me on 15. And I don't know if it's I've just got a bad version of it, or if I'm not doing something that needs to be done. I don't know. I've never been able to get it to work. But follow me would be nice right about now. But in the meantime, I will bring y'all back when we get done doing this. Right before we finish, I'll bring you back. Alright, see you then. Alrighty, we're on our last swipe. And we just started it, so it'll be just a minute to get back down to the other end, but... yeah. Field is almost done. First, now we're gonna go around and windrow everything. I'm gonna get it all put into piles so that way it's easier to bale it up. Could you imagine trying to bale it with it like this? Oh, that'd be a nightmare. I do believe the tractor is just a bit dirty. Now this is a big piece of equipment. Don't know. Gotta figure out something real quick. Remembers, yes, the first one. Not the biggest one. The biggest one is, I'm almost tempted to go with this one, though. This is 8.2. This is 12.5. This one's 19.0, but it's also quite big. But this one's a little bit bigger than the one we have. I don't know which one to go with. I think we're going to go ahead and do that. So I'm going to run up here to the store, grab it, and then get back to the field. See y'all then. Alright, we're back from the store. We got our new Winner. This is probably a bit big for this tractor, but you know, we're still gonna give it a try. What is the what is that? Let's see, this tractor is 143, it should only be 90, so it'd technically be enough. Yeah. Here we go. Yep, it's gonna do it. It's gonna take a little while, but we'll get it. And yeah, the bigger one would have got a wider spot, a wider mount, put it that way. But I think we'll be all right with what we got. making sure we have enough room for turning around and doing everything that we need to without running into anything. We're getting there. One piece at a time, but we're getting there. Yeah, no, I'm not doing a whole lot of talking. I'm sorry about that. Just not much to say. Unless y'all want to hear me ramble. I mean, I can always ramble on about stuff, but that's about all it would be, is just a rambling. Meantime, though, what I could do is bring you back when we get this all done. Alrighty, I'll see you then. Okay, here we are. We're back again. Well, we're on the last row. It has taken a few good minutes. Next step, baling. Once we've baled it, then we gotta wrap it, and then we gotta load it. Stack it up somewhere, let it ferment, which technically, anybody that knows this version of farm sim knows that in this one, it pretty much instantly ferments. That's why this was such a used technique, especially by me. Okay, the field is done as far as that goes, and it's already starting to grow again. Whoa. Enough of that. What the heck? The only thing about 15, every now and then the physics would just like freak out. Gotta double check something right quick. 143, 220. And we only need 70, okay. Yeah, it's been a while since I've played on this version of the game to the point that I'm having to double check everything before I do anything. Okay, here comes the next fun. Or the next step in this field, anyway. Yeah, I do miss having the, what was it called? Fast bail? Yeah. That is nice compared to this. Okay, so that's three bales so far. Probably gonna have at least one, maybe two bales each row. And that's one. It has been a long, long task just to get to here. But we have finally made it to being the last little bit. Bale up. And I got a feeling we're probably going to get one more bale? Nah, maybe not. It's probably gonna prove me wrong. It's probably gonna be like right there at the very end, needing just a touch. Actually, no. I don't think I can. Yeah, fold bell, turn beller on. Yeah, nothing about being able to unload it. But I am going to have to say that with the time, we're going to have to leave it there and pick it back up when we come back in. That's a lot of work's been done. So, yeah. We'll have to do the wrapping and collecting next time. Not too bad. Well, at least we're getting somewhere. Meantime, though, if you like what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. If you're new here, want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye!